more broadly, tens of millions of families have been, for a variety of reasons, unable to put away enough money for a secure retirement. It's time for those banks to fulfill their responsibility to help ensure a wider recovery, a more secure system, and a more broadly shared prosperity. And the economy we seek is one that's no longer based on maxed out credit cards, wild speculation, and the old cycles of boom or bust, but rather one that is built on a solid foundation, supporting growth that's strong, sustained, and broadly shared by middle-class families across America. That's what more broadly, this week we continue to step up our efforts across the country. More broadly, we need to truly invest in our children and our communities so that more young people see a better path for their lives. More broadly, this tragedy reminds us of our obligation to do everything in our power together to keep our communities safe. Today, the American flag flies over our embassy in Havana, and our diplomats are interacting more broadly with the Cuban people. More broadly, we're going to continue to root out and defeat ISIL.
The third hiccup and point that has come up a few times, I think broadly, if we think about this as an international problem, cap and trade, as you've already observed, may have the advantages of being something that can be applied successfully across a number of political jurisdictions.
And so, are the conditions that Prime Minister Netanyahu laid out yesterday for a Palestinian state the basis of negotiation, or do you think they will likely prove a stumbling block given the broadly negative reaction from the Arab states and the Palestinians?
Well, first, I'm sorry. In particular, I understand that you're concerned that today's Medicare rates, which many of you already feel are too low, will be applied broadly in a way that means our cost savings are coming off your backs.
And these more broadly, I look to President Bachelet for good advice and good counsel in terms of how the United States can continue to build a strong relationship with all of Latin America.
And more broadly, we need to foster cooperation and respect among all nations and peoples. As President, it's neither right nor responsible, after you've recovered, with the help of your government, to shirk your obligation to the goal of wider recovery, a more stable system, and a more broadly shared prosperity. So, as I mentioned, speaking broadly, obviously there continue to be concerns about crime in the region post-Katrina. And a full year before the end of World War II, President Roosevelt signed the GI Bill, which helped unleash a wave of strong and broadly shared economic growth. In the coming days, I'll also be meeting with leaders abroad to discuss a strategy for growth that is both balanced and broadly shared. It's a great challenge as a country is to create the environment in which businesses can expand and hire workers, in which middle-class families can find good jobs and save for the future, in which our economy is growing and that growth is sustained and broadly shared. That's more broadly. Spurring job creation and economic expansion continues to be our number one domestic priority. We're going to try to make sure that as part of helping President Karzai stand up a broadly accepted, legitimate government, that corruption is reduced. And let me speak more broadly, though, about the issue, the point that you just made. So many.
If you're able to analyze this broadly across the country, then you can figure out what's working, what's not, and what's getting the best return.
In turn, prosperity that is broadly shared within countries and in regions makes us safer and more secure. The good news is that today, a group of senators, the Gang of Six, Democrats and Republicans, I guess now Gang of Seven, because one additional Republican senator added on, put forward a proposal that is broadly consistent with the approach that I've urged.
As a general matter, of course, we believe that that type of trade can support growth in North America broadly and growth in the United States.
And more broadly, we'll be discussing how we can work together to spur on quicker economic growth and more sturdy and sustainable economic growth. It will be more broadly distributed, maintaining our strong presence in Japan and the Korean Peninsula while enhancing our presence in Southeast Asia. More broadly, around the globe, we've strengthened alliances, forged new partnerships, and served as a force for universal rights and human dignity. More broadly, we recommitted ourselves and our leadership to the goal of global development. More broadly, my administration will continue to pursue ratification of the Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty. More broadly, I reiterated my commitment to comprehensive immigration reform, which would be good for workers and good for business. This reflects our effort to modernize America's defense posture in the Asia Pacific with forces that are more broadly distributed, more flexible, and more sustainable. More broadly, we've seen the extraordinary courage of Muslim women during the Arab Spring, women right alongside men taking to the streets to claim their universal rights, marching for their freedom, blogging and tweeting and posting videos, determined to be heard. More broadly, the events of the last 2 weeks also speak to the need for all of us to honestly address the tensions between the West and the Arab world that is moving towards democracy. And more broadly, as nations, let's recommit to addressing the underlying forces that push so many into bondage in the first place.
Haven't you betrayed some of the voters who supported you in the election by changing your positions on who should get a tax increase and by including Social Security benefits now into this mix? And more broadly, there seems to be a deepening sense that negotiations aren't going very well right now.
More broadly, as I said in my opening statement, I believe that the Assad regime has lost all credibility and legitimacy.
Today, I reaffirm to President Abbas that the United States remains committed to realizing the vision of two states, which is in the interests of the Palestinian people and also in the national security interests of Israel, the United States, and the world. We seek an independent, viable, and contiguous.
More broadly, Singapore is very happy that the U.S.
And we also had an opportunity to talk more broadly about an issue that affects every country, and that is climate change. And I.
We have a businessman from the energy sector.
About the balance that we have to strike. Leaks related to national security.
The essence of our discussions, in which we shared our respective visions for our country's futures and agreed that we're more likely to achieve our objectives of prosperity and security of our people if we are working together cooperatively rather than engaged in conflict.
可是更广泛的来说, 习主席也指出了我们讨论
But more broadly, we've got to move beyond partisan politics on this issue. More broadly, I want to thank Senegal for being such a strong partner in regional security.
More broadly, what we've said publicly and what we've said privately is that we support peaceful process or peaceful protests and peaceful methods of bringing about change in Egypt.
If prosperity is broadly shared here in Africa, that middle class will be an enormous market for our goods.